If you're watching this, chances are good you want to get a job. You want to go from student to rising star. And you want to avoid eating the same meal over and over and over again. Good news, you're in the right place. That's right, LinkedIn. It's not just for top executives. It's not just for old people with heavy briefcases. It's for you. And it's the perfect place for you to start your professional story. Say you want to get a job in New York City. You've never been there before, but that's okay because you have LinkedIn on your side. You start by creating your profile. You give it love because you know it's what recruiters are looking for day and night. It's your resume that never sleeps. It's your flashing neon sign that says, hire me, for the love of all that is good in this world, hire me. Then you start making connections. Alumni working in New York? Yes. Recruiters at top companies in New York? Yes. Your mom's best friend? Yes. You start imagining whose shoes you want to walk in. You think, wow, this is a lot of deep stuff to consider. You shake yourself out of it and start searching for jobs. Whoa, that's a lot of jobs for students. Time to get down to business. You start to tailor your profile. You start applying. You feel empowered, in control, like you should be CEO. That gives you an idea. You look up all the CEOs of all the companies you want to work at. You see one of them went to your university. Then it hits you. You see a clear path from campus to career. You feel like you can see the future. You wonder if you're psychic. Should you start a hotline? No, back to plan A. You keep tailoring and connecting and applying, and before you know it, you start getting responses. First a few, then more, then an interview, and then you're hired. And that's when the real learning begins.